Why, look. It's the bastard son of the late William Kidd. Still a mere boy, and yet 10 times the demon his father was.
Fancy seeing you here, Kenway. Still looking sleek and mean.
That's
you
a
still
girl.
That costume from a dandy in Havana?
No, sir. I found this on a corpse. One that was walking about and talking shite to my face only moments before.
Huh.
So, what's this I hear about a planned raid on a plantation? Not keeping secrets from me, are you?
Not very well. Every day, schooners packed with sugar sail past, coming from plantations nearby. Most times they stop here, sell off a few crates. There's one man visiting today that had earned you a fine profit. So if you'd like to rob his plantation, I'll point him out.
I would.
That looks like a woman. Yeah. His voice is, sounds like a woman.
That's the man. He owns dozens around these islands.
Follow James Kidd. There's James Kidd.
His agent is around here somewhere. Find and follow him, and he'll lead you straight to your prize.
I really don't care.
Burford, Manning, to me. We've done with this place.
Aye, sir. What's our course?
We'll return to the plantation and there take stock of our inventory. It was a good harvest this year.
You might not talk so loud, sir. This isn't anything like a friend before we came.
Nonsense, man. I had a delightful conversation with the chap just now. We came to quite understand.
As you see, sir.
All up and unfurl, boy. We're going home.
I just overheard one of the back folks' men talking grandly about his plantation. all the cargo he's keeping. And it gave me the idea that I might take these goods off him and sell them off for a better price than he'd ever ask.
Ah, a man of his own. I like this idea.
No 36 boat. Let's see, restricted areas are areas you're not supposed to be in. Ship will instantly detect an attack if you enter their red, their field of view. Ship's field of view or display on the mini map to avoid them. Do not get into conflict. These are represented in red in the mini map. Got you.
Careful, Captain! His waters are closely watched by our enemies.
Hold on. It's trouble afoot.
I see them. Crew of cops!
Give me some speed! Crowd on every inch of sail!
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
Incoming ship! Stand there! Schooner! Royal Bloody Navy! They're all alone, sir!
Lum! Will you cast adrift, cannon?
Oh my god, reduce distance, please. Speed. He's so far away from me right now.
But you worked a plantation, huh?
A modest one, aye. As a striker in the boiling house.
Boiling house? Was it water they boiled? Something else?
Cane juices. The hard process making sugar.
Stay out of combat.
Angel. Must be why it fetches such a dear price.
What's it like? Toiling on a plantation day and night.
Well, with the cane sugar cut and harvested, it was run between two metal rollers across the juice from the plant. After collecting the juice, it was time to boil away the waters from the sugar. This we did in times as made of copper. Let me tell you, brother, boiling sugar is the hottest thing on earth. Just a touch on the skin, a stick like bowline line and glowing on, leaving a terrible scar.
Jesus. It's a risk to anchor too close. If soldiers work in the plantation, would catch us for sure.
Drop here then and sneak ashore. We'll look after the jackal.
Jackal.
Captain has the helm.
Seconds to reach target. Ah, which one is okay? Two alarm bells. We have two alarm bells.
What's happened here? Why such disarray?
What did it do, sir? That's all. It's Wellington's birthday.
As you saw fit to get pickled on duty.
No bother, sir. We have everything sorted.
We'll soon see, won't we? For you must double the watch this evening.
Double, sir? Whatever for?
I believe. Certainly wasn't slavers, though, not a ship that size. In any case, double the watch, and keep your damned eyes wide for anything suspicious. You up there! Look alive, man! You've a job to do!
Apologies, sir. I'll keep my eyes peeled.
Suppose you'll be able to ring that alarm if you're piss drunk and barely able to stand.
Forgive me, sir. I am fit and able. If I see any strangeness about, you'll hear the bell ringing straight away, I promise.
I'd like to speak to the man in charge here. I require entrance to the lair.
Where's the second bell?
Which of you dogs has the key to the warehouse, huh? Fetch me the warehouse key, if you please.
Welcome to ring regardless of where they came from.
Damn, I gotta hide the body. And then you look for another bell. There's a warehouse right there. Where's the other bell? Let me find the other bed. On the way. Oh man, I need to find the other bell. I'm glad there's no timer on this game. Stupid ass. Did you find anything important in those bushes? Alright. There we go. You go up here. Bingo. Now there's one more chest I need to grab or open right here. Beautiful. It's what I always wanted. Gold idol. Oh. I'm gonna finish this quest and then loot this place. Falling cargo. That's it. 20 round. Rom. Man. That's it. That's sugar. Rom. Right. Rom. Oh no. Rom. It's rom. Gotta be rom. Fuck. I don't know what I'm saying right now. Should I just go ham on everybody and just... enjoy your life before I end it.